Now we're going to do a cardio exercise when we are going to use the step master and we're going to use two dumbbells. This one is really great to burn a lot of calories. So come and have a look. Okay? So you're going to go up first this position, okay? Just want to remind this one first and then you're going to add all the way down, okay? Up. Up, looking at your leg all the time, trying to put your knees as high as you can. Feel the tension of the change, alright? That's how you perform the step master overhead.